young once. Yes, we were, yes, we were.
Try another one, see how this goes. Yes. It's a combination of lyrics and music. Buster, you saw the heat with a rock steady beat. What? An earthquake is erupting about 19 Erin Street. A ghost dance is preparing. You got to help us with your feet. If you're not in the mood to dance, step back, grab yourself a seat. This might be uptown Jamaica, but we promise you a treat. Well, well, bust the bummy over with your bogus dance, shoving me off my feet. Even if I kept on running, I'd never get to Erin Street. So I said nothing left to say for the man who set the beat. So I leave it up to you right there to get him back on his feet. What? Bust the bummy over with your bogus stand, shovel me up my feet. Even if I kept on the run, 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 I'll never get to Erin Street. So.
We've all had these suits made and I haven't got one. Hello.
Everybody is sad because he won't
Why
wear
not?
One.
I won't wear it.
Oh. I was going, who's this interrupting
Woody's
us?
Woody's an anarchist and that's the way he's remained.
Yeah,
when I first met
rebelling.
Him, he was a dope-smoking hippie and now he's a drug-addled rocker.
Now go easy, Suggs.
Why don't you do his shirt up? If his mum sees him, I'm looking for his mum now.
Well, is it because you're a rebel that you won't wear the suit?
No, it's just I get extremely hot on stage.
It is a bit tricky being
and
a drummer.
So I take this off and I take this off and all I'm left with is shorts and socks and shoes. And,
mm-hmm.
and actually, most people can't see, but I've got shorts and socks and shoes on, so I could have nothing on at all for all anyone else knows.
Woohoo!
Woohoo!
Is
that burger? Have you got it yet? Who's eating it? I don't want to eat it. It's got a hole in one of these shoes. Ooh, yeah.
You're going to be back next year, really, aren't you, for this?
No, year after next.
Year after next. Oh, every 2 years.
Yeah, every 2 years.
Yes, every 2 years. Biannual.
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 That's a smart word, Suggs.
Is the European Cup biannual as well, I think?
Yeah! Of course. How could I have forgotten? Because everybody is in a rather splendid mood out there.
In a rather frenzied jingoistic.
Uh-huh. Did that whole Euro 96 thing today kind of get in the way of your plans, boys?
Well, a little bit, in that I've had two or three good nights out today already, and I don't know if I can peek for a third time. In fact, I came back here at 7:45 thinking, great, we're on at 15 minutes. At 15 minutes, in 15 minutes, but we weren't. It wasn't for another hour. So I had to have a quick lie down.
Suggs, are you a bit tipsy?
Not at all. I never drink in public.
It's not all on display tonight, but I assure you it's all there. It's all on.
Proper turnout.
Excellent, mate.
What?
Madstock. What's next? Let's see.
Together as teenagers, and now our kids are growing up together, so it's pleasant rather than scary. I mean, what is scary?
And also, everyone understands the whole thing with it, you know. Go on, listen. I like to talk too.
I know, you do, Claire. Actually, go on, let go. I've done a bit of this, you know. Okay. Do you know, I had a job on BSB once, like you. It's funny, isn't it, interviewing people when you should be being interviewed. You should be interviewed. Claire, what are you doing at the moment apart from this?
Well, I just like hanging out with like fab rock stars and things like that.
All right then. I'm
you're right. Very good. Very
it's
good.
It's more difficult than it looks.
We'll be right back.
rock.
Yeah, absolutely fabulous, marvellous, fantastic.
More Madstock.
Vindicated my whole life in 90 minutes.
We thank you for coming. We love you. We will miss you.
I'm over the moon. I've bought a spaceship.
Signing off. Please leave in a noisy fashion.
Make as much noise as you can when you go home. Wake them all up. Wake them up.
It was very nice here. It's a privilege to play here, and it's a privilege to have everyone turn up. And if you didn't come, you missed a good show. Thank you.